Are you abandoning me? And love don't live here anymore. No, no, no. Just a vacancy. And love don't live here anymore. When you lived inside of me, there was nothing I could conceive that you wouldn't do for me. Troublesome, so far away. You changed that right away, baby. Alone like you're the only one. Could wish on a star, find who you are. I'm praying for the day that we both find change. Praying for the day that we both find change. Or you will be.
Chris, honey, are you enjoying this?
Oh my God, I'm having a lot of fun.
Yeah, this is your moment right here, everything you've been waiting for. That was a really good performance. It was a strong performance. I don't know, personally, if I would have picked that song for you. Mm-hmm. I don't know if your mentor picked the song, but I don't know if I would have picked that song for you. But you still did your thing on it.
I respect that.
Chris, here's the deal. When you open up your mouth to sing, there is a genuine truthfulness that's authentic about you. And you're infectious. You really are. You have that spiritual connection that you just pull it in and you deliver every single time. I wish you the best of luck. Great job.
Thank you.
Chris, you know, I don't think you are the best singer in this competition, but you are one of the best recording artists in this competition. And that's what it's all about. And I'm going to agree with you, Nicole. I think that you would have probably given him like an obvious rap song to sing. I am hot, yeah. an obvious rap song. But the fact is that you did something with this, which was unusual. It pushed you. Your nerves came through a bit. But what I love about you, you are 100% authentic. Again, I've got to see you in the show next week.
Well, Chris, you know what? I'm very impressed. What you and I have in common is that we like the unpredictable. Unlike these guys, they like the predictable. You did a great job. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Well,